Honda Jazz 1.5 i-VTEC Sport 2018 Review from £12.9357. What is it? The Honda Jazz has always been something of a Tardis in the supermini market. Its exterior size is pretty standard for the class, yet opening the door reveals a frankly cavernous interior. It's this unrivalled level of practicality in the supermini segment that has enabled Honda to sell more than 7 million examples of the Jazz since the model was first launched back in 2001. This emphasis on spaciousness has been carried over with this, the facelifted, 2018 model year variant. In the past, the Jazz has stereotypically been the reserve of, more mature drivers, but Honda has treated this updated version to a range of sporty exterior tweaks in what we can only imagine is an attempt to make it more appealing to the youth. That means gloss black 16 in alloys and contrast stitching in the cabin, among other changes. The most notable update, though, is the availability of a 1.5-liter i-VTEC petrol engine, which was under the bonnet of the car we sampled. What's it like? Despite Honda's best attempt to pitch the revised Jazz as a more sporting option in the supermini market, the reality is that rival offerings continue to outshine the Japanese contender dynamically. It rides well with its McPherson front struts and rear torsion beam suspension ironing out pockmarked road surfaces, but there's noticeable roll through the bends and the electromechanically assisted steering is largely devoid of feeling. A Ford Fiesta, Seat Ibiza, or even a Volkswagen Polo would all be more fun on a windy stretch of road. The 1.5-liter i-VTEC engine is also a bit of a sticking point. It's not that it feels underpowered. There is 128 bhp and 114 lb-ft of torque on tap, after all, but by God, does it make itself heard when you press on. That lump of torque is also found at 4600 rpms, meaning you really need to work the 6-speed manual gearbox to keep it on the boil. Be warned, your ears won't thank you for doing so either. That's not to say that the Jazz is without any redeeming features, though. While the Japanese supermini may not be renowned for its dynamic abilities, it has always impressed with its superior levels of interior space and practicality, and this is a theme that's continued in this latest model.